Evolving technologies have always been a part of medical education. I can think back even in my career when a patient needed surgery to have a gallbladder removed, would undergo an incredibly invasive, large surgery that left them sick for weeks. There was a time when the very best we had were plain film images of the body. But as 3D imaging evolved, then we needed to think differently about how we educated our students and residents. Today, we're dealing with another technology, and that is ultrasound. When I started my career, the ultrasound machines were the size of washing machines. They were incredibly expensive. Today, they are small, can be carried in your pocket, the imaging quality is superb, and the prices come down. Let's say that you or a loved one needs to have an intravenous catheter put in the large vein in your neck. In my generation, when I learned to do this, I learned to do it by knowing anatomical landmarks and hoping that the vein was where it was supposed to be when I put in the needle. But with ultrasound guidance, I can actually see the vein as I put the needle in to make sure that it's going in the right place. In the realm of diagnosis, point-of-care ultrasound is extremely helpful, A, because it's convenient, patient doesn't need to go anywhere, and it's available right at point of care at the time that the patient is seeing their healthcare provider so that they can make a decision about what happens next. And IU School of Medicine is leveraging that technology in the educational programs of our students and residents to make sure that they are prepared to take care of their patients as they enter practice over the upcoming years. We are charged with providing the very best possible education. See that there is a part of medical care that's coming up that's going to be so prevalent that we expect it will be in everyone's pocket. And so I think it's, in part, this is our responsibility to be cognizant. Today, it's point-of-care ultrasound. In 5 years, I don't know what it's going to be, but we're going to keep our eye open for it. That's what we do at IU School of Medicine, because we believe that it is our responsibility to make sure that we provide the very best education so that they are practice ready as they leave our programs. We believe that on an ongoing basis, that we want to embrace the very best of what becomes available for the care of our patients and the education of our learners, and be quick to include these high quality approaches in our educational program. And we believe by doing this that IU School of Medicine is and will remain in the forefront of medical education nationally.